Alright, D-Class. I'm gonna try this, and we're gonna see if it works. I'm hoping it does. Please. Please fucking work. Try this, and we're gonna see if it works. I'm hoping it does. Okay, for some reason, it works, but for some reason, it's all the way tucked in a corner. Why is it tucked in a corner? Is there no way you can, like, here's what I'm gonna try and do. I'm gonna try and make it bigger. Bigger. That way when it goes over to here, and I go to here, should work. Make it bigger. If it doesn't make it bigger, this is the best I can do. And I'm sorry. Oh shit, it actually worked. Okay. All that stressfulness is finally over. And I'm not gonna speak so I can see if there is music. Okay, there is. There's music. Okay, that's all I need to know. Let's start this. My god. I'm actually behind schedule now. Which pisses me off. But oh well. She got this shit fixed now. Gonna have to put a seizure warning.
Thomas, I don't got all day here. Let's get a move on.
Why do you almost sound like a Muppet?
People are scared. We need to get this one. Follow me. Body's this way. I'm getting too old for this. You gotta crouch to get under the tape.
How do I duck? Oh, wait.
Thomas, there's nothing outside. The body's in the building.
Approach, use E. Okay, E.
Come on, let's go. Body's rotten as we speak.
I can't go forward with your slow ass.
Mannequin involved, just like the matchmaker. Old damn city's crawling with sick killers.
Well, this game is handling better than fear, which is the good thing. Just escape to view objectives. Okay.
Why do they always have to kill in such maggot-infested dumps? Why can't they pick a nice spot without addicts and gang members for once? Someplace not so damn dark.
Also, D-Class, if you can tell, this is a follow-a-thon. Help me get to 100 followers.
Nearly shot the bastard. Come on,
This place it's a rat, you dumb now. Fuck. I just realized I don't have a gun. I'm fucked. And I'm sorry for all that yelling I did earlier. I had to use display capture, which means you can see any alert that goes on my computer now. Just to get this fucking game working.
Your stupid car broke my light. Better turn yours on. I hear you're afraid of the dark.
Well, you're not wrong.
Becker here. FBI on the scene. Over and out.
Copy that.
Agent Thomas, this is Officer Becker. Becker found the body on patrol.
Agent?
I don't like how that mannequin's sitting there. Oh my. That's a mannequin.
Sick bastard.
Oh, right here.
Thomas.
Hello, Thomas.
Oh, wait, that's actually a
this
body.
Is Lieutenant Rosa. I'm your lab tech again on this one. Our wireless data transfer system enables you to investigate and collect evidence at the scene of the crime and transmit it to me for analysis. When I have results, I'll contact you via your cell phone. All right, let's get to work. Let's start by determining the cause of death. When your instincts tell you evidence is nearby, prepare a forensic tool. The system will select the correct tool for you, so don't worry about that.
What key is that? Hold on. I don't know my keys. Keyboard. It's the ready tool. The ready tool's T. Okay, thank you for telling me that, game. Forward on the aim tool. Oh. So now it's aim to adjust. Forward, backwards, and examine. And this is hard! Keeps fucking moving. Quit moving. What is fucking kinder to stop moving? My God. I can't get it because he won't stop moving. I don't know how to do this because he won't stop moving. See, he moves over there. I can't get it because he constantly moves. Stop moving. Please. I can't get it. Stop moving! Please! So I can just take the damn picture! This game is gonna drive me up the damn wall! It won't stop moving! Let's just get rid of the team Go right here. Maybe he'll stop. No, he constantly goes over. How you want to do that? Thank you. Oh my gosh, I fucking hated that. Very forceful. So fucking annoying. Except
bruise intensity indicates the killer's right-handed and missing the index finger on that hand. There must be something more. Something we're not seeing.
Ah, hey there, bud. I should probably stop getting angry so fast because this is an old game. That's probably why.
Run the laser light over the crime scene, and if there's evidence, it will show up a bright green.
Oh, I see it.
Get the lights. The agent's laser works better in the dark.
Buddy, I already see it. Hit T, hit T. It's literally right here. How do I? Okay, I've gotten better at it now.
That's it. The same mark.
Exact same MO as the others?
It's the work of a guy we've been calling the matchmaker. Kills young women violently.
But why does he move? Grizzly tableau when you're trying to store mannequins. Get the damn
mannequin
thing.
Always slightly disfigured by a mark on the face.
Hmm. Any luck on the mug book searches? I bet the killer has the same mark.
So far.
Becker, no smoking at a crime scene.
I don't smoke.
Well, someone was.
Not liking that.
It's coming from in here.
I'm not liking this.
Dang it! I can smell the cigarette smoke. He's right above us. Call for backup now.
This is Officer Becker. We need backup immediately. Fourth and Stark. Potential homicide suspect still in building.
Officers are on their way. ETA 10 minutes.
Copy that.
Becker and I will head up the fire escape. You wait here for backup.
I feel like they're both gonna die.
Shit. Okay, now he's playing with us. Change of plans. Becker, secure that door. Thomas, check out the building and get these lights back on.
All clear, Agent.
Yeah, well, I'm about to fuck some shit up.
Sooner we finish up here, the better. Let's go.
Oh, and for Christ's sake, be careful.
What's that still on the ceiling?
Agent Thomas, Officer Becker. I don't know if they're on a new drug or...
Give me that.
Thomas Dickinson, there's one coming your way. Addict amped up on something.
Bitch.
Federal aid.
Fuck you! Oh, yes. The city's full of them now, Thomas. Addicts, vagrants, psychotic individuals gone terribly bad. They come in all kinds, but mostly violent. Be careful.
If people stop calling me, I don't have to worry about my damn gun falling away. Nobody in here. All right, let's go over here. There's stairs up here, so that's probably where I need to go. Should still check every which way. So you never know where someone's gonna surprise you. Space to kick enemies down. Oh! Well, that's good to know. So I guess I gotta go up the stairs now. I probably didn't have to kill the guy, I just had to knock him out. Oh well. I like murder. Well, that's not good. Your limited ammo found. Your limited ammo found and weapons used wisely. Yeah, that would have been nice to know earlier. Before I was shooting. So now I have to use my kick of badassness to defend myself. What the hell is this shit? Any use in here? No. Searching for more ammo. This is easy mode, and yet I'm already low on ammo. And I'm not sure how I feel about it. Yeah, it didn't work. I thought it would be cool if I could kick the door down. Nope. No bullets or guy. Probably in here. Wait, can I open lockers? No, I cannot. And I can't even go through there. Oh, that's new. Hi, bud. You coming? Oh no, I can use it as a weapon. Yeah. That's what you get, bitch. Uh, I still have a weapon and I'm not afraid to use it. So I need to use a mixture of kick and smack. Okay, so I don't need to shift right now. I don't need to run. Hi there. Want to die? That sounds... It's not to me sound like I'm the killer. Any bullets? Can't hide from me. I will find you. What the hell happened with my flashlight? Can't go that way. Seriously, no way I can go through here? No. Fucking son of a bitch. No, I'm kind of confused as to where to go. Yeah. Shut up, phone. Oh, there's a door. I didn't even notice that door. Boy, motherfucker. You don't shut doors on me. I shut doors on you. Activate fuse box to turn lights back on. Okay. You motherfucker. There's no bullets in it. You need a weapon. Grab a pipe on the wall. Right, bitch. I have a pipe. Oh, I got blocking. Okay, that's good enough. Fuck you doing? I guess I have to go this way, because obviously he fucking went through the roof over there. You're not. Oh, wait. Hi there. Hit him! Hit him! Hit him! Hit him! I can't tell what's going on. Kill him! I have no idea who's winning, because I am lagging. I can't hit him. Just die. Fucking die. Off of me. That's bullshit. Wait, what the fuck? You're dead. Yeah, no shit. I spammed that weapon repeatedly. You, the game, refused to load it. So that was not my fault. The game refused to load. Come on. I'm gonna lead him out. I wanna lead him out. I don't want to get swarmed again. Where'd they go? Get your ass over here.
Fuck!
I think I'm hitting the wall or something. I can't tell what's going on. Of course, we got another fight. Which makes things unfair. Yes, you go running back. Just die. You die. Fucking hate melee weapons because it's so delayed. Yeah, you get your ass out here. But I know you're there. Oh, come on. Just need the target. Okay. Yeah, fuck you. Ow. That hurt. That hurt. I blocked. I blocked, you cheating game.
Fuck.
But hiding behind a wall isn't gonna make things easier for you. Just end up dead. This game's mechanics are such a pain in the ass. your ass out from behind the wall. Fuck. You can't hit after you knock him and phase him. Like, it says you can. Because he'll just swipe back immediately. This game's fucking cheating. There's no point in blocking. None at all. Would you quit hiding behind that damn pillar? You quit going back there, you stupid son of a bitch. Die! Jesus Christ! So where to save? Yes, right here. Did it actually save? Yep, it did. Okay, good. Now I don't have to do that fucking fighting again. Yeah, I see you. Oh, wait, what? First collected. I have to collect dead birds? That's fucking weird as hell. I would like very much to have my gun back, if you don't mind. Also, I would have liked to known I had limited ammo. Okay. Now I'm all good. Oh yeah, why didn't I use my damn kicks? I could have kicked them. I'm a fucking idiot. Let's not go this way. Oh yeah, definitely this way. Also, where the fuck are my friends? How have I not met up with them yet?
Thomas! Thomas, answer me! What's happened?
There is a lot over here. Is it? I don't see him. Maybe he's in the next room.
We heard an explosion.
Yeah, I'm fine. It's just a fuse box shorted.
I seem to be trapped over here, and I believe the suspect has my gun.
What? How the hell did that happen?
Oh, it's over there.
Here, take this fire axe and chop your way out. You can always find an entry tool somewhere around to get you past barriers. You can even use things like an axe or a sledgehammer as a weapon. They do a great deal of damage, but they're slow. Swinging a lead pipe bus heads faster if that's what you prefer.
Thanks.
Yeah, you need the tips. Becker and I'll go around the other way. Try and stay in one piece. Oh, and one more thing. If you find yourself in a sticky situation, use your taser to temporarily stun your target. If you're close enough, you'll find it a great way to disarm the slug of his weapon.
Okay. Surprise, motherfucker. Crap. Obviously got a timer on it, and I really should not have done that. Oh, I see, it's at the top. Should only use it when I start getting close. Just swipe them with the axe. Let me sit you, asshole. I'm getting better at the game now. Mainly because I have an axe, bitches. I swear I saw someone. Bitch, I have an axe. I have an axe, I'm not afraid to use it. You actually coming to fight me or what? Buddy, I see you. I literally see you right there. Bitch. You suck ass. Should not have faced the axe murderer. Because I, the crazed axe murderer, am really good with an axe. You should not doubt my prowess. I have no idea if I'm going the right way. Can I break another door? No. That was a quick answer to my question.
I
There's a skylight. Okay, so we're almost at the roof, so... Bitch. Oh, killing blow. Just make sure. Damn, that was just disrespectful for that guy. He didn't get a chance. Okay, obviously there's nothing to go over here. Nothing to do over there. Can't tell if that's me or someone else. Oh, hi there. How did you miss me at point blank range? Also, how did I miss that first shot? Was it because he was moving from the taser? Okay, now I'm confused. Is this not where I was supposed to go? Okay, so I can't go back. Unless... Nope. So I am supposed to go this way. Just have to find where I need to go. Well, at least I murdered everyone, so that's fine. And now I've gotten a lot better at fighting mechanics. I just used the taser and beat the shit out of him. Oh, that's new. What the fuck?
How does it feel to be on this end of the gun? But listen, you bastard. Don't mess this up for us. We are both on the same path of righteousness.
Thomas!
And the path takes strange turns.
Freeze! Police! Drop the weapon now!
Oh, shit.
Be ready for death, Agent Thomas. It shall come visiting again.
Oh, shit. More 6 birds found. 0 of 3 metal pieces found. My character okay? Oh, hi there! The fuck was that?
Hello, Ethan.
Who are you? What is going on?
Calm yourself. My name is Malcolm Van Horn. I was a great friend of your father's.
Yes, I remember you a long time ago, but why are you here now?
Last night, well, I was nearby. An unfortunate scene. You did your best, but it could not be helped.
The detectives?
They're dead. Shot with your weapon. And you will be blamed for their deaths.
Ridiculous. I'll just tell them.
What? Tell them the truth? They have already decided the truth.
This is insane. I can't just give up the Bureau.
It's already been taken from you. Now join me and help yourself.
Open up, it's the police.
Damn. Take your bag and head across to the metro station. I will meet you later.
Agent Thomas, we know you're in there. Open up now.
That prisoner fucker. What the fuck?
Ethan, you must trust me. I am here to help. Now go.
Sorry, officer. You woke me from sleep. No, I don't know where Mr. Thomas is.
What's your business here?
My name is Malcolm Van Horn. I'm an old friend of the family. He invited me to stay here, but he must have forgotten I was gone.
Wait, what? I have a shovel? Oh, I still got a taser. Okay. At least there's that. The thing is, I don't know where I need to go. Came from there. Oh, wait, do I just go through here? Oh. Boom, bitch! Ah, shit. Hitting ready tool. Or do I actually have to go in the area? Oh, wait. Never mind, I guess I don't need to use the ready tool. Then why the fuck might use it? Crowbar required. Grab rebar. rebar work? No, it will not. I feel like I need to go in that room now. Oh, I need to go in here.
Thank God. I thought they would have suspended my lab access.
They still might. It hasn't occurred to them yet.
I didn't kill those guys.
I know, Thomas. Well, I'm not certain what I do or don't know, but I'm pretty sure I still trust you. And that goes a long way.
Understood. So, what about the photos?
Well, no standing on ceremony then. Huh. It's a picture of you, Thomas. In your apartment. I remember that sofa from last year's Christmas party. It had to have been taken from across the alley.
From within the metro station?
It appears so. I'm also seeing smudges across the face of the photo. Locate a good sample and transmit it to me.
That means I can go through this door now. Well, the thing is, there's a liquid right here. Really? I had to go over here?
These photos were processed here, somewhere within the station.
That would be my guess.
Oh, hi there. Shit. Fuck you. I broke the game already. I'm incredible at breaking games. So what I need to do is electrocute, kick, hit him with the bar. I feel like this will do more damage. Wish I had a fucking gun. Fuck. It's hard when you get surrounded. 2 versus 1 is not fair. It's not fair at all. I think it actually might be wise to go through here first. If I can avoid those guys, that'll be fine with me. Fucking make those sounds. So I get a longer reach with this. Probably look at that from now on. You can't smash glass. Good to know.
This is Thomas.
It's Van Horn. Listen and be quiet. I don't have long. The police are now searching, or more properly destroying your apartment. They seem to have no faith in your innocence.
But I am innocent.
I know that. You must prove that. One more thing. You have a special talent, a gift that very few of us have. Time to discuss this fully, but trust your instincts. Rely on them. I must go now. Remain alert.
One-on-one, I can handle. Good, I don't have to deal with that again. I'm pretty sure. Oh, Jesus! No. Fuck you. Piece of shit. What was that health pack? I need that. Damn it. Of course, the one broom I need. Is locked. There's nothing back there. What was the point of moving this? What's the point of moving that? There's really no point in moving that. Probably gonna just... Yeah, I'd rather have faster punches than oh wait, I came from downstairs. I'm an idiot. Didn't come from over here. Oh, thank fuck. There's a health kit. Oh, that's so much better. Yeah, slow weapons are not my forte. Fast weapons, yeah, I can do that pretty well. Actually, the only slow weapon that's good for me is the axe. Probably just has a lot of damage. Go down there yet. Well, I got no choice. I can't open the store. Shut up, phone. Can't read any notes. I can't. So there's nothing for me to read. That's not fun. Step far away to grab it. That was overkill, but worth it. It was completely overkill. Oh, hi there. I'll grab this. We have one bullet. You son of a bitch. Which one here? Because it doesn't have any bullets. Time I see a small pipe, I'll take it. Oh. I saw you running over here. That is a sledgehammer. Well. Remove this. No, I cannot. Wait, I just realized he missed me with his bullets. Because I'm at full health. That's pretty sad. Now I just gotta go all the way back. Box. One thing I'm really glad about is that I dodged having to fight those two fuckers down there again. Oh, hi there. Shit. I missed. Expect that fucker to run around the corner so fast. It's over here somewhere. Oh, there we are. Oh, what the fuck? No, that's not fair. Oh, Sledgehammer is a one-hit kill. Got to know. And now I'm almost dead. Thanks, game. Does that have better speed? It has better speed, better block, better reach, but less damage. Wham, bitch! I think I'll only grab the pole, because the pole is really fast. There's a pole around here. Oh well. I'll go in here first. That is a human arm! Or is that a grab mannequin arm? Okay, so this is faster speed. Good to know. Shut the fuck up, phone. This is fucking easy mode. Yeah, I'm getting my ass kicked. Mainly because I like to swarm you. If it was two-player, that would have been fine, but it's single.
Thomas speaking.
Ethan, it's Van Horn.
How do you know this number anyway?
I know many things about you, Ethan. Since your father's death, I've watched you, hoping that you would find your potential.
My potential?
Yes. You've become an excellent investigator. Not through training or luck, but instinctually. However, you'll find that you are capable of seeing so much more.
Again with the instincts.
They're a gift from, well, perhaps not from God. Remember, they can help you and others. Again, I must go. Be careful.
Alright, at least I'm gonna get some help. I saw you over there. Probably should take care of this guy first. Hey, motherfucker. madness, aren't you? I'm sorry, but what? How? Okay. Oh, there you are. You went back there. Yeah, fuck you. Trying to disturb my investigating skills. Oh, there it is. There's the dead bird. Thing is, I'm not sure if I go down there or go through here. These birds. No. Oh, hi there. I was far away. Bullshit! There's a way to disarm them. Yeah, fuck you. You got no weapon now, bitch. Freak, 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 freak. Bitch. Bullshit! Yeah, fuck you! Jackass! Well, it is pretty fast, so it has longer reach. So that's all that matters right now. Jesus Christ, those guys are such a pain in the ass. And they have a longer reach than I do, which is not fair. So disabling them, not such a great idea. Because they'll just hold you with that fucking head bonk shit. Unless you shock him again. Oh, thank fuck. How did that not... How are you not breaking the glass? Break the fucking... Break the fucking glass! I'm getting pissed off. Break the glass! Thank you! Jesus Christ! I think there are some issues! Oh, come on! Come here, boy! Come here, boy! God damn it. I didn't hit it. Now I gotta wait for it to charge before I go after her. Here, boy. Here, boy. A bitch. So shocking him from behind does really good. Bitch, stay down. Do I just say have to you hit it at a different angle? Seriously? Do I seriously have to be farther away? Do I seriously have to be over here for it to fucking show it? Or do I have to use hit there? I have found the great bright green shit. It is right the fuck here. Right here! Why won't you... hate how you have to hit it at a specific spot. Or it will not count. Yeah, I see. And it leads all the way to here. An area I can't go through. I'm gonna leave through here. There's gotta be a door panel I can use to fucking move that shit. Let's go around the corner. Bitch. And I broke the game again. Oh, small pipe, yes. Oh my gosh, yes. I needed you. Yeah, I felt like you had to go down here. Right where they came from. It's so funny that they fought each other. So So I guess that's something that can happen in the game. It's them fighting each other. Signature coin. Out of order scene maintenance. Thing is, I'm not sure if... There we go. Fire axe required. Oh, sweet. I want to get an axe soon. Which is good, because that does a lot of damage. It has decent speed, too. Okay, let's smash this. Or when I come back over here. That way I can heal myself. I don't have to worry about that shit. Damn fire axe. Yeah, that's another thing that should be open. Oh, I'm not liking that. Damn it! Of course he hides behind that wall. Before I can do anything. Bullshit! I got through that door before he swung. What the fuck? Where did she come from? Except for one. It's all because four of them came out of nowhere. It was one versus four. That's not fair for easy mode. Which is bullshit. Now they're fighting each other. That's fine with me. Allows me to charge up my... taser. Hey, buddy. Come. Ooh. I see you. Ooh. Oh, ew. I think that's all I came up here for. Just to grab the damn fire axe. What the hell is this? Do I actually need to go down here? Well, apparently I do. Whee! What's the point of coming down here? There's literally no point in coming down here. Oh, there it is. I really don't like going down here because it's like really tight. Really small space. But I don't like small spaces when I'm fighting. It's harder to run away. What? Are you fighting each other? The fuck's happening up here? Yeah, they just fought each other. What the fuck? What the fuck? Like, I just come up here. Hey, but here's Johnny. Here's Johnny. And any health case I find. Here's the power. Oh, there it is. Boom! Fuck using doors! Use only axe! I guess I'm going to the third floor. Dude, I see you. Oh wait, that's a bird. That one was alive. It wasn't dead. Oh, it's a health kit. Okay. Well, at least I know where one health kit is. Oh shit, hi there. Bitch. Daddy? Boom, bitch. I don't understand is why after I electrocute them I can't hit them with the axe. I call bullshit on that. I call major bullshit. However, I do find it funny how I electrocute them when they can even do it. Jesus Christ. You bitch. A shotgun motherfucker came over here. Grab it. That's right, bitch. Shouldn't have messed with me. Where is it? Oh wait. Yeah, so the trail ends. Oh, so that's probably the starting point. Jackass. Okay. Oh, here we go. There's pictures of me. Let's see me through the window. Where I would have been through the window.
All of it yours, Thomas. We gotta get
USA Patriot Database, Interpol. No record. I'll keep looking, though.
There was a door over here.
Processing image. Interesting. Initial scan indicates 18 newspaper clippings, 11 from our own evening edition, 7 from nearby community papers, all with the same theme, serial killers. Most of them different, but all of them are cases you've worked on. Some have markings in a black felt tip pen. Still running frequency analysis on the markings to see if we can guess what they mean.
Can't go this way. I guess go back the way I came. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I killed him.
How would you die?
Sorry, motherfucker. I wanna make you pay for killing my friends. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Weapon now. Oh, I would much prefer my axe if I was using it. A melee weapon. Something over here I can use as a better melee weapon. And I still got my taser, so that works for me. It might be good. I'm obviously supposed to go this way. That is a very dead bird. Oh, I see. He's going over there. Pretty sure I left some shit down there. I got a better weapon now. It's a lot faster. Alright, not supposed to pull that out yet. It's just going black and white for some reason. I don't know why it's going black and white. It just is. I really don't know how I feel about that. Oh, I do notice I saw him go to spot. So I defeated the second chapter. I don't have any weapon. That's some bullshit. Okay, well, at least I got a weapon now. At least I'm fully healed, though. We didn't use the elevator. It's most likely went down. Oh, yeah, there he is. Back here, you son of a bitch. Wow, he actually killed one of those guys. Really is quickly. Taser does not work on it. You gonna kill them or they're gonna kill him? At least it's taking care of the bad guys for me.
You want this, don't you, Pig? Come on, come and take it from me. Come on, come and take it from me!
Bitch, get your ass back here. Must murder you. Bitch. Oh, there's another fire axe right here. Well, damn. I ain't have to kill him. Oh, well. Whoa, whoa, hey, 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 hey. Boom! Fuck you.
Oh,
Wham! Where did those fuckers come from? So now I need health kits. I'm a fucking piece of shit. Here's Johnny! Said, here's Johnny! Yeah, I don't think that was... You know what, I'm gonna go grab that revolver. After I grab the revolver, I'm gonna save. And then I'm gonna go eat breakfast. Because I have not eaten. And I'm pretty sure you'll get pissy at me, D-Class, if I don't eat. Okay. Save game. There we go. Oh, for... I fucking hate this game. Alright, D-Class. I will be right back. Make sure I put them. Quick, 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 quick,